I'm sorry I'm late. I had to bump up a bunch of meetings, so I wasn't expecting your call.
Yung offer mo sa akin na bumalik ng Briones.
Yes, and the offer still stands.
Tinatanggap ko. Pero may mga kondisyon mo.
Not too fast, Leandro. Let me make it clear. I am still the boss. And there are still some things that you have to do for me.
Tony, I just got word. We lost another client in Cebu. I thought you took care of this.
At kumakalat na ang balita na dalawa sa Manila-based clients natin ang nagtatanong kung nagkakaproblema ba ang kumpanya natin.
And are they threatening to pull out their business as well?
Only time will tell. Kapag nagpatuloy ito, Tony, I'm sorry. We will be forced to vote you out of your position. Nawawala na kami ng tiwala sa'yo.
Well, you can all go ahead and do that. After all, you guys are board members. You have every right. But I'm gonna tell you this. Nobody is more capable of running this business better than I can. Now, I must admit, all your concerns are valid. But like I said before, I'm doing everything I can to save this company. Progress won't happen overnight. It's a process. In fact...
Ay, I'm sorry I'm late. Hindi ko na-anticipate yung traffic.
Actually, you're just in time. I was just about to reintroduce you to the board. Come on. Ladies and gentlemen, for all your questions, concerns, and doubts regarding Briones & Company, let me introduce you to the new managing partner, Leandro Natividad.
Nasaan ka nang kailangan kita?